How to send a voicemail on iPhone. First, call someone. If someone declines the call, you send a voicemail. When it beeps, talk for a voicemail. It's going to say your call has been avoided to an automatic voicemail assistant system. It's not available. At the tone, please record your message. When you're done recording your message, you hang up. You hang up when it beeps. Beep. Then hang up. Ding. You did it! Ding. That's how you do it.